Hi, I'm Anne Hathaway, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week with musical guest Rihanna. Hey, how about that election?
Yeah, no surprise there. It went just like I thought it'd go.
Yeah, I had a feeling, too. I knew that
Obama
would win.
Yeah, no, congratulations.
Obama.
Come by the show anytime.
Hi, I'm Anne Hathaway, and I'm hosting SNL this week with Rihanna.
Hey, Anne, you ever wonder what life would be like if I'd never been born?
I wonder. Hi, I'm Anne Hathaway, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week with Rihanna.
Saturday Night Live?
That would be the only difference.
Huh.
Hi, I'm Anne Hathaway, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live for the third time with musical guest Rihanna.
You know what they say, third time's a charm.
I thought they say, whatever the mind can conceive, man can achieve.
Well, I guess the question then is, who is they?
I don't know.
Me neither.
This is an SNL ontological break.
Hi, I'm Anne Hathaway, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week with musical guest Rihanna.
You know, Anne, there's a secret about these old makeup mirrors back here. You can take the name of anybody who's ever hosted, say their name three times, and they appear.
What, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Watch. Anne Hathaway, Anne Hathaway, Anne Hathaway! You know what? I think I read the instructions wrong.
That is really not my color. No, but in the spirit of the...
Hang on a second.
Hi,
argue with you.
Anne Hathaway. I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week for the third time with musical guest Rihanna.
Now, can we get back to who they are now?
Yes, please. Right. Okay. Right.
Oh, I know. Maybe we are actually they. They is us.
Whoa.
Oh, my God. I can't believe I actually came up with that.
This is another SNL ontological break. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Anne Hathaway, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week with musical guest Rihanna.
Oh, man. Crazy week, huh? Everybody voting and everything?
Yeah, well, you know, the president's a pretty important job.
President? No. This is the heated, sexiest hair battle between you and me, kiddo. Yeah,
what?
The polls are closing soon.
But I didn't get a chance to campaign. That's not fair.
Now's your chance.
I'm Anne Hathaway, and I approve this message.
I'm Jason Sudeikis, and you know what? I approve the hell out of this message.